can expect a lot of funky music, rocking music, pop music. We do some sets and it's gonna be a really great evening, a lot of dancing. I think you will like it. It's not a mix of some kind of music, it's more rocky style, but I think you will like it. Because we love Russia and fans really take good care of us here and give us great energy at our concerts in the past and at our DJ set in Moscow we had. And we had a lot of fun here and people like us and we love Russia, so it's great to be here in St. Petersburg to play our DJ set. It's really nice. We're happy to be here. Even the weather is not so nice, but we're happy.
I think the people, the electronic music, of course.
Polite people. Yeah, vodka. And I like, we walked around yesterday here in St. Petersburg. I like the city, it's like very European style in the center, and I like the buildings with the water, it's very beautiful. I like the city, it's very nice. We don't think about it, we're looking forward to play first Russia, our two gigs, and then we'll see, maybe, yes, why not? Yes, we want to do something different. We want to try new projects and try to do something new and different. So I think it's good to do some different stuff like now the DJ set or some other projects. And I think there's so much opportunities to do. And we want to do so much and we want to do this and this, but it's great. We'll see what happens in the future. We don't know what will happen in 2 years. Maybe we'll come together, maybe not. We don't know. It's in the future. But we'll see. A new project for sure. Yes. So we'll see what will happen.
Wie wir die Tracklist von dem Digital aus dem Setlist für das irgendwie
die DJ zusammenstellen.
Ja, können wir auch natürlich.
I'm also thinking about it this time during the year, like a DJ set to do, not like I like this song, I like this song, but, I want to what likes the people to go on our DJ set. I was searching and looking at what the people like right now this aperture.
Oh, I'm always nervous actually. For concerts and every time I think I'm a bit nervous before, but I think it's kind of good because if I'm not be nervous, I think it would be boring. I think there always have to be some be nervous and feel the adrenaline and to be walk around and like feeling crazy. I think it's part of it. Yeah, walk around. I can't stop walk around and oh my god. Yeah, drink Red Bull. But
vodka. Yeah.
No alcohol. Mm-hmm. Coffee. To get it real. It was just an idea. The funny thing is that tonight is the white night here in St. Petersburg and we do the flag party. And it's really funny. And we think it's great to play with it, like black and white, it's a great image, like yin and yang, like two different styles of music because St. Petersburg is more rocky. We play more rocky music. In Moscow we play, I think, some more pop electronic music. It's a different set, I can say. So we try to call it black and white because it's very different. Yes, I hope you will come to our DJ set and you will like it and dance with us and we hope to see you very soon again, and that we come back to St. Petersburg again, and we love you so much. You are the blue of us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh God.